Guys, it's Nick here from Long Kipper. Welcome back to episode 3 of Wounded SMP. So a lot has happened since episode 2. I forgot to hit record, so basically I missed an episode. But a lot has happened. So I lost all my stuff because I went to the Nether and a blaze shot me off. But we found a fortress, me and my friends. And I set my home at one of the spawners. So we have unlimited blaze rods when we need them. But bad thing is, yeah, I lost my stuff. And the fortress did not have any nether wards. So we explored it head to toe, no nether wards. And so, yeah, it's kind of disappointing, and I lost all my stuff, but it's okay. And, yeah, the farms are looking very nice. I'm getting a lot of wheat growing, and yes, I got a god apple. I have level 30 to diamond pickaxe, and I got 10 extra diamonds, and I already got the obsidian, so we're going to be enchanted in just a second mundo. Of course, I'm not even going to put down the enchanting table, because I have to, like, you know, make that room for it, you know, with the bookcases and stuff. So what I was going to do is downstairs, like, I'm going to make a basement, sort of, where I'm going to put a storage area with, like, lots of chests that are very organized, because I like very organized. And then from there, we can just, you know, extend into I'm going to extend into three parts. One of them is going to be a nether wart farm for when I get nether warts. I still have my soul sand. And yes, guys, I got a wither skull. I was so lucky. I don't know how I got that. But I did. Without even a looting sword. It was amazing. And then we also got... what was I going to say? Yeah, so there's going to be a netherite farm. The enchanting room, like to the right, it will be the netherite farm, like under the wheat farm. Then that way will be the enchanting room, and then this way will be brewing, and then in the middle will be the storage. So that's my plan, is to make like an underground. So for my house, I'll just dig it in the corner, like down here, and make a ladder thing. But first, I want to sell some stuff and review what I got. So I went mining, got all this nice stuff. I have to smelt. Oh, sorry, just hiccup. Smelt all this iron, and I want to sell it. And guys, I did not level 30 this pickaxe. I paid Alex $125 level 30 for me. I level 30 bow, which I traded to Spencer for the pickaxe. So yeah, that's basically it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Why do I have an item frame? I don't think I'm supposed to have this. I think. Guys, I'm not supposed to have this stuff. I was working on the shops at. Whoops, I want the axe. I was working at the shops at spawn, and I kind of forgot to ditch that stuff after I was done being creative and fixing the shops. Sorry about that. I'm gonna go check on my sugarcane farm. Hopefully they have grown at all. No? Okay. That's cool too, you know? I love it when things don't grow. I need to make one book though, so. I'm gonna snag that. Sugarcane. I don't know why it's not growing. We're gonna have to set up a room for that because I think I'm not in the chunk, so it's not growing. So we're gonna have to fix that sooner or later. Right now, I'm not in desperate need of sugarcane, and Spencer said I can warp to his farm and just take some if I need some. Probably should have done that, but you know, oh well. Guys, we're in a constant need of food. It's really annoying. Alright, so I'm gonna go spawn and sell all this stuff. That's probably. I need to clear out my inventory. How much does steak cost? 16? 10 bucks? Thank you. Oh, that's selling it. Buying it's 30. I need food. I'm gonna do it. I don't care. Alright, so that's for making the book. Okay, there's all the redstone. Not selling the diamonds, because I want to make stuff. I need to make full diamonds still. Okay. And I can sell some cobble. Guys, I'm gonna need so much cobble when I'm making the bottom part of my house. So yeah, I don't think I can really sell anything. Alright, slash back. Alright, so I'm gonna keep this god apple. Oh, I'm not supposed to have these either, my bad. Because we decided that we weren't gonna make a shop for nether warts, but I already did. So, I already got the nether wart, so I just gave myself the money. I forgot to get rid of the nether wart, so there we go. No nether wart, because we're supposed to have to find them ourselves. That's the dealio. Whoopsies. Alright, so, I already have the obsidian. Where's the leather? I know I have leather. I don't have leather. You know what? I'm just gonna go buy a book from shop, because I think I have a decent amount of money. Yeah, 915 bucks. Wait, such MC stats. slash MC scoreboard keep. There we go. We're doing pretty good for our MC stats. Guys, this isn't growing where it is right now, so I'm going to bring it back to my house because I need to put it closer where it's actually in the chunk. So I'll just do that. Do I have my shovel? No, whatever. I'll just have to break the grass like this. I know how to make like a proper sugarcane farm, guys, but for now this is all I'm doing. Just because it's much easier. Oops. And I don't really have... that's not my main project right now, is to set up the sugarcane farm. Alright, can't put it there. There we go. Alrighty. So we just went on a big mining expedition. I don't want to do that, but look what I got on the pickaxe. Forging 3, efficiency 4, and breaking 3. Very, very nice. What I want to do, though, is spawn and get some books, because I need to make my enchanting table. And, you know, even though I can't, you know, fully get it yet, I want to be able to have the enchanting table, so when I need it, I can do it. Not buying an enchanting table, that would be very stupid, since I already mined the obsidian. I'm just here to buy books. Where can I buy the books? I know I set a shop for books, I swear I did. I swear I set up a shop for books, why? Okay, apparently not, but I know, I think Spencer added a sign here for leather. There, yeah. People will be like, ooh, buy a god apple for $32, but it's actually leather hue. I can sell a god apple for $400. I could easily do that if I need money, but for now I'm just gonna keep it. Because why not? Slash back. Looks like we're gonna have to go steal 3 sugarcane off my farm again. Where is the farm? Oh, okay, right over here. Cool. There, now I can make one book for the enchanting table. Now, guys, I'm not going to enchant anything because it'd be a waste of levels. I'm going to do level 30s only. And, yeah. Alright. Sorry about that. Alright, so we have the enchanting table. Hype. And what are you going to make with these 8 diamonds? I'm going to make a chest plate, just because it's logical. I'm not going to wear it, just keep it in storage for now. Because, you know, just in case. Alright, okay, apparently there's already coal in the furnace. I'm going to hop in my bed quickly. Hold on, I'm tabbing out, guys. Just to see if my friends are on Skype yet. No? Okay, that's fine. Any ore? I thought I had more iron ore. No? Okay, no problem. I definitely need new ore chests. I know it's not organized, I'm gonna organize it, and yeah, don't worry. Wait, I do have a little bit. I still have that much. There we go. Alright, so, yeah, I guess we can just, I already have a bit of ladders here. We can already start. No, I just need a shovel. I know I have more than one shovel, I think. Yeah, awesome. Oh, crap, I don't have the ladders. Oh, I have like 45. There we go. That's what I was looking for. There's the money. I want to get down to about here. Now, I want to make it 3 blocks tall, like that. Oh, I really shouldn't be using this pickaxe. I don't care, guys. I'm not gonna waste the durability it has. Actually, I mean, I can always repair it, but still, I don't want to do that. I don't want to not repair it, but I don't want to like break it. If you know what I mean. Oh, okay. Apparently, my repair skill is going up because of that. Alrighty then. Oh yeah, I have chickens. I should set up a chicken farm. Yeah, right. New pickaxe. Where is it? Guys, I need to use up these stone pickaxes eventually. I'm sorry if it's slow, but I need to do it. Alright, so, I don't know how big we should make it, but I want it to be pretty big. Cause this is going to be the storage area. The other rooms can be a bit smaller if they have to be. Since this is a storage area, it's going to have pretty big. I was thinking, like, 1, 2, I was thinking 15 by 15. 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, guys, I got glowstone from my shovel because my excavation skill's high enough. 14, I think one more. I'll just double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good, 15, and then by another 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Why not this? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then if I just keep going this way, I should find it again. Perfect. yeah, there's gonna be a bit of gravel, which is gonna be a bit annoying. Oh well, that's alright. So yeah, I just have to hollow out this whole area, which is gonna take a long time. I'm sorry that I'm using a stone pick, guys, but we have to, you know? Otherwise, like, I don't wanna... And once these two break, guys, I will use a diamond pick, don't worry. I know it hasn't breaking through, it'll last a really long time, and I can always repair it, I know that. It's just, I don't wanna... waste the fortune 3 on clearing out cobblestone, you know? So, yeah. Alright. Okay, my friend's gonna be on in like 20 minutes. When you get closer to the end of this episode, Spencer will be on and I can collab with him maybe. So, yeah, guys, I think what I'm going to do for once I've done this part, I'm not even going to start the storage, I just want to have this room made, is I'm going to go to the Nether and try to find a new fortress. I have my home set at one of the spawners, and I don't even have to, like, go through a portal. It's awesome, you can just teleport between the dimensions, like, back into the Nether. You can use slash back to get back into the Nether. It's really nice. And, yeah. Give me your dirt. Dirt is so much faster to mine with an iron shovel than cobblestone is with the... stone pick. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be a while. But it's gonna be worth it. And guys, this is not the only room. We have to make three more. Maybe four. I don't know. I think it'd be best if there were four, you know? Like, one going in each direction. Although, it doesn't have to be like that. I think cocoa beans should be underground or something. I don't know. I don't know. I think they grow, like, slower without the sunlight. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. And I don't know, I just feel like the crop shouldn't be underground. That's like factions. This isn't supposed to be factions, you know? So, you know. Mining all this cobblestone. 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 I like cobblestone. It's so boring, though. But, guys, it's gonna go much faster as soon as this pickaxe breaks. Don't you worry. Hey, Get rid of all this gravel. No one likes you, gravel. Just kidding. Oh, this is supposed to... Whatever, I'll just fill it in with cobblestone. I don't like gravel along the floor. I don't like gravel in this thing at all. I don't like gravel, like, in the walls and stuff. It's weird. Okay, I need to go get another shovel. This is gonna take way too long. Climbity climb, climb, climb. Oh, shovel. I guess I don't have one. Dang it. Oh, yeah, I got 7 blaze rods, by the way, guys. Just from there. And we got a lot of glowstone, too. And like I said, a wither skull. Yeah. I know, right? Crikey. Alright. Where's the shovel? And also, for our excavation skill, guys, I want to get this excavation skill up. Doo-dee-doo. Oh, jeez. Alright. Come on. Okay. Once we've, like, gotten rid of all this, we don't even have to get all that stuff. We can just fill in the wall right here. Fill it in. I think cobblestone actually doesn't look bad, so... And, you know, I can replace it with clean stone later, but I don't know. I just kind of like how there's a bit of cobblestone in there. But of course, I bet a lot of you guys are going to be requesting for me to make a clean stone. And I will, eventually. You know, I think it looks okay for now. The pickaxe is almost broken, guys. Don't you worry. I'm going to go on super breaker mode just for this. Did that help? Yeah? Yeah? I thought so. Alright. gotcha. See? Yeah? You like that? I did too. It was awesome. Mining skill hype all the time to keep my level high. Let's go so much faster. Holy crap. It's wonderful. Oh, fill in this. We don't want any of that crap. Mining skill hype. I need to go sell cobblestone after this. Probably get like 15 bucks for all this.
Oh, isn't it gone?
Hey, yeah, what's up, guys? Sorry. Whenever I I don't hear the be dude, you know, the Skype noise, the music.
Yeah.
Whenever I call, so I have to be not in full screen, but I play in full screen, so. Sorry, so I don't, like, know when someone's calling me. My bad. Hello, everybody who's watching this. Alex and Spencer just got on. Yay!
I'm Spencer.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm confused.
I'm recording, I'm sorry.
I'm Spencer. I'm recording.
Alright, so, dude, I'm making a storage area, like, below my house right now. It's pretty cool.
Okay, I'm coming along.
Alright. I'm not done yet. I'm just hollowing it out right now. Oh my god.
Dude,
your pickaxe is god.
Mine?
No, this one that I'm using, like the one that you enchanted for me.
Oh, yeah.
I use Super Breaker. Oh my god.
Oh, wait, dude. We're getting chest bolt things today.
What do you mean?
We're getting the thing today.
Chest shop?
Yes.
What are you going to do to contribute?
Tell you. Just kidding.
You know, I don't think it's ever going to work. So I think that you should just make your own prices. Like, this will cost 8 diamonds or something. You can just use diamonds or gold or iron, whatever, like, value it accordingly. Okay, because I don't give up on that.
I got this.
Thank you.
Oh,
I wanted it. I wanted to use it.
18 diamonds, that'll be expensive.
No, he's got it, not me.
No, I have it.
Can you sell gravel?
I hit you with my big spoon, boy.
Can you sell gravel?
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna leave the call, and I'm going.
Wow, you're leaving us? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get chest vaults. Okay. So yeah, chest things, whatever.
Yeah, pff, sure. You don't.
What's it called?
Sign chest, or no, chest shop.
Okay.
You're gonna actually do,
The call's gonna end, right?
No, it's not.
I'm gonna leave the call.
Alright, fine. Alright, well, he's a bit crazy, because I'm the only one who has access to the config. Take one a day, Luke. I'm sorry, Luke, I'm not going to steal your diamonds.
Alright.
Hello. Alex is kind of stupid, because he doesn't even have access to config, so... Like, he can't do anything. I'll be honest, he can't do anything. Actually. Well, I don't know what he's doing.
He's just trying to help.
But he can't, he physically can't do anything.
And failing. Trying to help and failing.
Yeah, more or less. I'm gonna go look for a new spawn, or fortress. That's what I'm doing right now. I just finished hollowing out that area. What I'm gonna do down there as well is like put the brewing area and stuff.
Oh yeah.
And also my netherwort farm and also the whatchamacallit, my storage area, and there's gonna be something else. I don't remember. Oh, the enchanting place.
Have you seen my flat line?
No, not yet. But I saw you building it, but I haven't seen the finished product, no.
Oh, it still hasn't finished.
I know, it's gonna look good.
Thank you.
Yo, fortune with quartz? Oh my god. I mined like an A vein and got 36.
Wait, you got fortune?
Yeah, Alex enchanted me a pick. Fortune 3, it's the same thing as his. Fortune 3, efficiency 4, and breaking 3. 120 bucks, way worth. Now I can re-enchant a bow again. Again! Or should I do a diamond chestplate level 30? I don't know.
Chestplate.
Yeah. Just because I've had really bad luck with the bow, I'm gonna do a chestplate. And I'm on the hunt to find a new, fortress, so I can loot it and then share the nether war with you guys.
I've still got...
Is that a gas? Ah, it's a gas! Give me a gas tier. I don't have my bow. I can sword it, though. I killed it. Got gunpowder. Kill a gas, get gunpowder. Alex kills a gas. Oh my god, 17 gas gear. Tears.
Yes.
Yeah, ears. Seventeen gassed ears. Alright. Crikey.
Okay, let me work on my house. I don't know what I'm making out of. But I want to see if this person's streaming.
Ugh.
In your pretty ass, you're looking for the top. Are you kidding me? Wait, what? I feel so actual bullshit.
I did not just change Ahud's nickname. I want him to type. I changed it to pretty. I changed it to like princess.
Princess.
I thought it was too long, so I just did princess. Hugh. Yo, where the hell are the other fortresses? I know I'm only like 200 blocks from the other one, but still. Come in, man.
Yeah, man.
That sudden outburst. I just teleported to princess. I ready my shovel. Holy crap, yo, I didn't know I could do that. Guys, we're gonna find a new fortress, and we're gonna get freaking another one. Yeah, I know, he's trying to make the chest shops. Cheater! Crikey! You're such a cheater. Holy smiggly diggly. Are you taking the mic? Whoops. I don't know how to spell it.
Mick, I think that's right.
Are you taking the mic? Are you taking the mic?
I'm usually saying, are you taking the mic, Paul? Because then Alex has got no idea what that means, but basically it's the same as taking the mic.
Oh, really, Alex? Oh, my God.
What?
I did slash back and it returned to the sign shop. Slash home, home. Hello, Piggy. No, it's Spencer. I don't care. No, Alex! Alright, that was really stupid.
Yeah,
thanks. Alright, I'm gonna enchant a bow. Spencer, I don't care, I'm enchanting a bow. I did that!
Did you enchant it?
No, I'm just doing it right now.
Had to watch Briggs on involves in cold.
We'll watch after done wreck app. Ow!
What? Why did. Wait, can I shoot you again?
Breaking 3, power 4, not bad. Punch 1, power 3? No. Not bad, not bad. I want, like, flame and infinity, though, you know? Alright, let's go. Guys, we're gonna go find another fortress. Okay. I feel like I can survive this fall. Half a heart. Half a heart.
I'm a dragon in the middle.
Yo, half a heart. Yo, my acrobatics going up by 2 though.
Pumpkin goes in there.
Oh. Pumpkin. Mm-hmm.
I got one.
Libby! Where you go, Libby?
Oh, you can hear what I'm
sorry. It's okay. I don't care. Libby! No. Slash warp nether. I'm going into a new spot, guys.
Oh, I went to warp nether yesterday, right?
Yeah.
And I went one path where no one had been. What?
Okay, join the group call. Hey, Alex. How would you do?
Nick?
How'd you do?
I looked at this video, and I think you only need to install a plugin. I think comes like with bucket. I think you can just get chest shop with bucket. Like,
okay, so elaborate.
Okay, well, what I wrote on the chest is said admin shop. I'm not really sure what that means. You can either be admin shop or market, but when you say admin shop, it means it applies to the chest that it's on, right?
Okay.
So let's say that would be good for chest shop. So that means if you click it and there's nothing in the chest, it won't work. So
okay.
That's like good for like us. And then the market is basically for the market that we built, like the thing that we use.
Alright. So what do I have to do?
And then you right click to I think buy and left click to sell, and it's one sign to build.
Yeah, I know.
But, and then...
I knew that.
Look at the video, he just pretty much explains that.
Okay.
And then he goes to the config and does crap, so yeah, that's you.
Alright, yeah, I'll do that when I'm done recording this episode, okay?
Alright.
I'm just looking for a new portal. Oh yeah, by the way, I got power 4 and breaking 3 on any level 30 to bow. Not bad.
That's good.
Yeah.
Decent.
I want, like, flame infinity, though.
Same.
And power 5, and punch 2. That's all I need left.
Gotta take my diamonds for the day. There's 3 dispensers, you know.
Really? Dude, I don't even take them. I don't want to.
I don't know, Luke is...
Luke can do that. I don't care. I'm not gonna take them, though. That's like, for me, that's like buying nether ore. I don't want to do that. I want to find my diamonds legit.
I agree.
Yeah, I'm getting so much quartz, just cause. Stealing it from you.
You wanna play that game?
No, I'm not gonna set up a shop. I actually just throw it in lava. So you can't even sell it. I guess I can make blocks, but whatever. I'm just looking for another fortress. Spence just comes in. Die!
That's Spencer. I need help.
Oh, nice, nice. Yo, you kill a gas, get a gas tier. I kill a gas, and I get gunpowder. I got gunpowder, Spencer, don't worry. I'm kind of, you know, don't know where to go to find a new thing. Fortress. Yeah, dude, that's what I got too, I know. What the heck? Oh yeah, but while I'm in the config, I'll try and get rid of the, you know, the repair skill.
Oh yeah, that's true.
But, I don't know, I might have to, like, reset the stats, and I don't want to do that.
But that's what did you change Soul Sand, by the way?
Yes. It's $4 for 16.
That was such a great, like, thing, though. Come on.
I swear, you set the price. That's what Spencer said.
I didn't set the price. I swear to God. I didn't set any prices, okay?
You're too lazy. You know how. You're just too lazy.
Yeah, I do.
Literally, I done all of the sites.
Yeah, because I was eating. I would have done them, but I was eating.
But no, I was doing the decoration around spawn.
Yeah, man. Well, that's not important at this time and place, man.
Well, would spawn look good without me?
No.
Yes, all you've done is fucking plants everywhere.
Yeah, but it looks better. That's all that matters.
Thank you.
Damn it, there's just a huge lava lake. You know, I'm building a cross. Actually, no, I don't have very much.
Quartz for my quartz shop, and soon to be chest plug, and then we're gonna have soon-ish. Not really.
How do you know?
I'm moving on.
Okay, I just use Super Breaker to mine like 4 stacks of, you know, netherrack, so I'm just gonna build across a stupid lava lake.
Okay.
Yo, I jumped off that, I survived with half a heart. I gained like 2 acrobatics levels though. I swear, I'm gonna fall in lava, and I'm gonna cry, because I have a power 4
on
me.
Then you can just use slash spawn.
Slash vault. That, yeah, that's, I should have done that before.
Yeah. I remember, I fell into the end on Mine Cove once, a server that's such an hour to get on.
Yeah.
And
taking the
mech. You just do slash hole automatically, or slash spawn, or whatever. And I had a god apple on, so I even god apple, and I was sat there like, oh, look, that's gonna die, that's gonna die. I'm like, oh, wait, I should do that after I died. I'm like, wow, I came alive.
No, you don't. Your life is precious. You never want to get rid of it.
Well, as long as you're not here, then yeah.
Yo. Okay, so you can survive. Really? Mine was, really, okay. My acrobatics was... What is yours?
No, when your acrobatic gets higher, you start to take something. Like, if your acrobatic is high enough, and I mean, like, really high.
Yeah.
Like, once you pass, like, 500 or something,
oh my
then
God.
You don't take damage.
Fall damage.
Yeah, and it also reduces it. If you do, it's reduced.
Mine's 13.
Yeah, mine's, like, 29.
What's your guys' overall power level? I'm 291.
MC top, let's see. Spencer is up at the top at 357. I'm at 320.
I'm at 291.
288.
291.
Mine Slish is at 177. Ablington YT is at 99. And Ahad 17 is Bay. Not Miles.
Yo. Oh, I actually made it across this lava pool. Holy crap.
Spencer and I went on a server and we like fooled people. Like, I was like, yo, we're trying to scam into something. And Spencer was just like, no, it's completely legit. And he's just like, it's your ult, you retard. I'm like, no, it's not. Why would you think that? How is it anyway my ult?
Guys, I actually built across in a giant lava pool. You guys were talking. I did it, Mom! Oh, my God! And then another lava pool comes around. All of a sudden, there's and before, another huge lava pool.
I'm just grabbing quartz real quick here.
I actually really want another fortress. This is annoying.
Yeah, no.
Because I'm so mad that freaking fortress didn't have warts.
Any warts?
It didn't have any nether warts.
Yeah, you like your warts.
I do! What do you think? Like, crikey. You think I don't like nether warts? Because I like my warts. You fell in fire. That was legitness.
Okay, what about enchanting another pick or something else?
Pick. I'm gonna enchant a bow next.
I already did a bow. I got pretty... Like, the last one was...
You didn't answer my question. What will I enchant?
A pickaxe.
These nuts.
Armor, kid. No one's
using
an armor.
Yeah, dude. I made a diamond chest plate, but I don't have level 30.
But I still got peasant
picks. I love you say peasants. Like, peasants.
Like, what? You do not know what peasant is.
No, I know, but it's weird. No one says it here, like, you know?
Yeah, well, maybe you should start.
Okay.
I'm gonna do level 30 chestplate.
Interesting.
I'm gonna do some things.
I have to keep mining. I have to go diamonds.
Yeah, I have none. Oh, I know the fortress!
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Freaking about time. I built across a lava pool. Actually, it wasn't that far away. It's decent. I'm gonna set my home here. Oh, hello, Wither Skeleton. Drop ahead. I can't believe I actually got ahead, though. That was crazy.
Yeah,
oh, there's a blaze and a Doma. Okay, that's two wither skeletons and a blaze. That's cool. That's always fun.
By the way,
I got another skull! I'm not even kidding. I actually did.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did. I'm not kidding. I actually got another skull.
Nice.
Ah! Guys, we're fighting. Oh, warts. TP me before warts.
Nah, I don't need warts.
Really? Nah. Set home. Forge.
Me my new thing.
Alright, well, sucks to be you.
Okay, I've got to go.
So you guys...
Okay,
you guys don't want warts. Okay, cool. I'm looting this thing.
Yay!
Fortune.
No, I'm not. I've got boots. I've got protection, 3, 7, 4,
nice.
That's
good. That's
not bad. That's not bad at all.
That's good.
Isn't it?
Yeah, well, you guys are missing out. You guys don't get no nether warts then.
I'm getting all the quartz though, dude. Oh, yeah.
Look at this. Saddle. Yes.
Nice.
And a flint.
Is that your first saddle?
Yeah.
Nice.
Still, saddles are good.
Yeah, I have saddles though. Only one though.
Yeah, same. I'm just glad I got one.
Yeah. I think I got one for my minecart though.
Oh, yeah, probably. Ablington found like 8 mineshafts. He was telling me about it. Yeah.
Oh wait, I say this every time, but there's like 10 underneath my house.
Yeah, I know. Good for you, mate. Yo, just borrow Spencer's feather falling four boots.
I found a whole new area of my quartz. It's great.
Yeah, dude, the way I went, dude, there's so much quartz. I'm gonna like set a home there, like called quartz.
No, I'll keep my home set. I just run around the Nether and wherever I find a new place.
I'm just looking for more chests in this.
Okay, let me see what...
Okay, I think this thing's about done, this fortress. I explored most of it, I think. There's a couple of spawners. There's a couple of chests that I already got, though. And there is another one.
Nick, can I give you advice for your YouTube channel?
Yeah, sure.
Commentate.
Alright, and then all of a sudden, the blazes spawned. It's all going down on this Tuesday. What do you mean?
Hold on.
Yeah, no, dude, chill, man. Your noises are so loud.
I'm about to get the gas tier.
Wow, who actually fights gas?
Yep, gas tier. Let's go.
I get gunpowder. I do have.
I got gas tier and gunpowder.
Yeah, well, I have let's see, two wither skulls. Oh, I got horse armor. I got gold horse armor.
Oh, nice.
So what do you mean by commentate? Oh, I have 3 saddles now.
Well, watch all the YouTubers. You're just talking to us.
4 saddles.
Can I buy one of you?
I have 4.
Well, dude, you're just talking to us during the video, which I like. It's fun talking to you, but still. I think if you want to do a YouTube channel, you should record it, like, different times, and then, like, just commentate on it, you know?
What?
And if you want to involve us, you can... Oh, I found fortress.
English, please?
Yeah,
fortress,
I don't...
Fortress.
Dude,
I see you, Nick.
You're not getting no awards. You ain't getting no awards. You had your chance.
See a new blaze spawner.
Yeah, there's a bunch.
Hey, Nick. Wow, Spencer, wow.
I'm not
You can't TP, that's all.
You can TPA. Come here, Weatherskull. Give me the last head that I need. Or just fall off the cliff. Oh, God! Chill!
Whenever we get three Weatherskulls, we're fighting the Wither, not Sol.
No, but, no, get, like, a...
Yeah, but I have two of them, so I should decide
this
what to do.
This isn't good, this isn't good. No, this isn't good.
Yeah, well, you guys ain't getting no... You guys ain't getting no warts. You guys had your chance. Ah!
Spencer, you meet
Yo, I hate how these blazes fly away. It's so annoying. Like, can you not fly away?
No, this ain't good. This ain't good.
Water.
Noobs.
I need gavels.
I hate
Oh my god, what the heck? I hate how the blazes just fly away. Like, die! Don't hit me, please. They're so rude.
Hit them with a stone! Hit them with a
No, they...
Die, zombies! Hit them with... No!
And before Spencer dies. What are you doing? Ow! Are you taking the mic?
Yeah,
oh, it's a gas! It's a gas! Yes, hype! I want to kill a gas.
There's nothing left here in this fortress.
Can someone lend me some arrows?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
I would, but I'm on the other side of the
I world. I would, but I'm buying quartz
right now. Dang it, I gotta hit the gas. I wanna do the... Come here, you stupid ghast.
I'm out.
Ow. That hurt. Come on, hit the gas. This is so hard to hit the gas with the fireball.
You don't have to do that, do you?
Yeah, for the achievement.
I didn't do it.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
You probably shot the fireball.
What the hell?
Yeah,
okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna start doing all the achievements soon, I guess.
I'm actually gonna be...
As long as I go.
I still haven't caught a fish yet.
I'm making another iron sword.
I really, really need a freaking arrows. Come at me, nerd.
Just keep mine in the corner.
What the hell? It blew up, like, I hit it, but it blew up, like, after I hit it, like, midair.
Yeah.
It's like, frag grenade out! Come on, oh my god, it's so hard to hit him with the fireball! It doesn't
yeah,
hit!
No, it takes a long time.
Especially when I'm like...
I don't
Cause you're a lucky son of a.
Kind of quickly, but it still takes me off.
Just in general, you know, like. Hey, come here, you stupid ghast.
Like you
know. No one's special like you.
Yeah.
Oh, magma slime. Magma slime, magma slime. Ow! Die, you stupid ass blaze! Please, burn in hell. Wait, we are in hell. Ha! And you are burning because you're ablaze.
Ha! Keck.
Why don't you just do level 30, enchant, and then come back? Because you know you get levels faster if you're at level 1.
But that requires work.
So does. Can you just be wasting quartz? You can get way more levels.
No, but I still get quartz for a shot.
Still, like, you could be much more efficient with your level 30 enchantments.
But I don't like efficiency.
That's
you have efficiency 4 on your pick.
That's such a basic house, but it looks so good.
What mine?
No, not yours.
Oh. Whose?
This thing on the interwebs.
Oh. Interwebs. No, not yours.
It's such a basic house, but it looks so good. I want mine. No, definitely not yours.
Yeah, because it's not so basic, but it still looks good. Oh!
No, it's pretty basic. Let's be real here. It's a box. It's pretty basic.
Yeah, well, oh, I found more nether warts? Ha! Bitches, you're not getting any. Yeah, you guys don't get any of these warts. Guess how many I got? 43? Ha, 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 ha. Keck, I have 43 warts. How do you... How do you feel? Two more saddles. Guys, I have 6 saddles.
Take it.
No, I'm keeping them all.
Yo, guys, we're playing the next raid too, right?
Yeah, 11 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, good, because I haven't played raid 2 forever.
Same.
Did we even play yesterday?
Yeah.
No.
We did.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we played that one game. Yeah.
That was the last game we played, so.
Yeah. It's been too long.
It was a good game, but the end was bad.
Yeah. It was kind of my fault, but it was, you know.
Yeah, let's all blame it on you. That's a good idea.
No, but, like, honestly, think about it. Like, there was nothing I could do.
Mm-hmm, that's what they all say.
It's true, because what they all say is often true.
Yeah, you were stuck in the heads of the people that I killed, as I always do.
No. Okay? That's not how it worked. I mean, that's why he got some free hits on me, because I couldn't hit him.
Well, but he could hit me. Anyway.
Yeah, it was at 2 hearts.
You just played cleanup crew.
I didn't mean to.
I know.
I was trying to get through, but it's like there was water and so many blocks and stuff. Good. I accidentally just used Super Breaker. All right. Come on, give me level 30 right fast. So annoying, because, like, my mouse is kind of sensitive, so even if I just gently put my hand on right click, it's Super Breaker activated.
Yeah.
26 levels, guys. I'm going to enchant the diamond chest plate.
41 levels, guys.
Oh my god, dude, enchant something level 30, then come back, and then I'll be so much faster to get to 30 levels again.
I know, but I'm too cool for that, dude.
You're so stupid.
Fine.
You're actually mentally stupid.
Mentally stupid, yes, I'm mentally stupid, yeah.
Use, what's the opposite of modern?
Old-timey?
19th century? 20th century?
No, like the houses, the type of houses called...
Oh, colonial?
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, I guess it's something in
Yo, I see a huge ass ghast. It's so close to me. Come on, shoot, I dare you. Come on.
What?
Come on, shoot. No! Jumping off a cliff! Ow! What? Okay.
Oh, you got it.
I hit it mid-air. I was jumping off the cliff, hit the thing in mid-air and killed it.
Nice.
I'm skilled.
Yeah, no, but still,
you can nice. Shut up now. No one cares about you. There we go. No medical slimes. Oh well. 28
if I say
levels.
It's bad. Right.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Dude, you didn't like my texture pack.
Yeah, well, that's. You know,
so if you used it, he would like it.
Yes. Right, Spencer?
No.
HA! GET TOLD!
I would use it if I used it, but no one else.
I would use it if
you
I
only
used
like
it,
private packs.
Crap, you retard. If I used it, then I'd probably use it.
But I do not.
No, do you only like private packs?
Baby, you're retard.
Okay, I got 30 levels. Guys, I can't believe I legitimately got 6 saddles and 2 horse armor.
It's decent.
Guys, I'm proud of that episode. I'm going to set up my netherwart farm and stuff next episode, guys. Hopefully, you'll enjoy watching. But first, before we go, I'm going to enchant the level 30 chest plate. Don't you worry.
I'm
going to
enchant level 30 both of you guys.
Actually, sorry, guys, not doing chest plate. I'm doing something different this time. A book.
Whoa. Timeout.
Yeah. You call a timeout, boy.
All right, timeout.
Good. Excellent. Cool. All right, yeah, guys, I'm going
to
do a book.
Don't forget to pay me, dude.
I know. Can't wait till I just get
doing
No.
Mm-hmm.
Spencer said I could. Alright.
No, I didn't!
Fine.
Oh my god,
why is
I look so bad? I just I'm breaking free of a bow.
There you go.
That's free.
Thank you. That's up for all the enchantments, by the way.
Yeah, I know. And this one. No, it's 15.
15. Alright.
I have 6 saddles.
Wait,
can
what
we
are you
a book.
Book? Alright, you're gonna get... This is what you're gonna get. You're gonna get unbreaking food. No, you're gonna get. You're gonna get looting 2, efficiency 4.
Dude, if you get looting 2, that's the only thing you get.
You're gonna get. Never mind. You're gonna get efficiency
3.
3.
Feather falling 4, power 4, punch 2. Get a dick.
Oh, can I go for my bow?
No, it's mine. I'm getting power 5. Power 5, unbreaking 3, punch 2. Now all I need is flame and infinity. Ah, wrecked. I'm glad I did that.
Home.
The only thing that I wish I could put on is Alright, guys, so that's the end of this episode. Hopefully, you'll enjoy.
Can you go back to where you were? Wait, can you go back to where you were? Can I get in the nether?
No, I went to my home, so no.
Did you set your home in the fortress,
though? Yes. Or a house, yes.
Okay, yeah, can you TP me there quickly, please?
Fortress.
I possibly forgot to set my home.
Okay, TP.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode.
Yeah. No, shut up, Alex. This is my outro. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you did, make sure to hit the like button. Really appreciate it. Without further ado, guys, see you all in episode 4. Yeah. be up probably the next day after this. I'm going to try and make this daily series. So yeah, peace out. Have a nice day. Goodbye.